One, two, three, four. Well, there's a yard sale sign on Highway 49. I need to stop and see if there's something there I can use. You know, that was my daddy talking, and I used to hear quite often about every single Friday afternoon. Well, it was summertime way back in junior high, and daddy had him a flea market booth. You know that was my first business, making 10% commissions off of every single out-of-market move. He taught me how to deal with folks and to negotiate, and these two skills I still use, y'all, to this very day. Yeah, I'm a song junk man who is always hunting bargains to clean it up, and I'll trade it right back to you. You sell ice to an Eskimo, sell a drowning man a new raincoat. You say wipe it off and it'll be just like brand new.
Brand new, right?
Eskimo, sell a drowning man a new raincoat. He say wipe it off, it'll be just like brand new.
It's a little bit rough, son, but put a little spray paint on it, they'll never know the difference.